Modern trucks look the same these days. A bunch of brands creating new designs and offering them for big bucks that are just meh. But what if we told you we found some really badass armored trucks that would impress you so much that you'd want to buy them immediately if you could? Then buckle up and check out these crazy, insane armored trucks. Carmore Mantis. There's a big interest in lightweight military vehicles, and the Carmore Mantis, built by Israeli firm Carmore, is not only awesome looking, but light too. But the cool thing about this truck is its modular type design, meaning that big sections of the truck can be quickly unbolted and replaced with different sections. Example, the Mantis can be changed into a scout in one moment or a heavy artillery vehicle with a big gun on the back in just minutes. Imagine yourself scouting around town driving this bad boy. The Mantis is packing a 360 horsepower Cummins V6 turbocharged diesel that sits deep inside the body, protecting it from enemy fire, and lowers the truck's heat signature. And just because it's lightweight doesn't mean it's weak, because it has special composite armor. The crew cabin is airtight and has an air purification system that will protect you from chemical or biological attacks. No word on how fast this thing will go yet, or a price yet, but who cares when it looks so crazy? You definitely get a lot of attention in this thing. Rezvani Tank. This is one cool-looking futuristic truck that will have everyone asking you what it is. You tell them with a smile, "This is my Rezvani Tank." It's not really a tank, as you can see, but this awesome armored truck is definitely built like one. This tactical urban vehicle is so nice and comfortable inside that you'll forget you're in a truck. Just check out those seats and that interior. So nice.
Oh my god! Wow!
Designed to be the most capable on-off-road vehicle, it's loaded with a bunch of things you won't find on other trucks. It comes standard with a 3.6 liter V6 engine. I can hear the booze, but there is a big surprise. If that's too weak for your taste, you can get an optional 500 horsepower 6.4L V8 Dodge SRT engine. Still not enough?
No, God!
Oh, you are my people. If you're like me, then go for the optional 1,000 horsepower 6.2 liter supercharged V8 from the Dodge Demon. The roar from that engine will scare the hell out of everyone. The Rezvani is also equipped with the top-of-the-line 3-inch Fox off-road suspension and big, meaty tires. 4x4 is on demand when you need it, and stopping all that power is done by massive 16-inch rotors and powerful 8-piston brake calipers. It also has high-intensity lighting that turns night into day, a thermal night vision system, and it can even withstand electromagnetic pulses from a nuclear explosion. If you want one, the price starts at $155,000, and worth every penny. Camel. In 2015, the United States military released their brand new combat vehicle, the Camel. With a weight of 30 tons, this armored truck can withstand anything that gets in its way. It was built to hold up to 9 Special Force troops and 2 operating crew members comfortably. The Camel has a special armor design that diverts explosion energy away from troops inside. Soldiers were involved in the process of creating the Camel so they could offer feedback on both the security and luxury of the truck. Yeah, it's heavily armored, and inside there are multiple LED screens showing 360-degree views from the cameras located around the outside of this armored monster. With all the crazy stuff going on in the world right now, the Camel is a killer armored truck that is ready for combat. M142 HIMARS. The M142 High Mobility Artillery Rocket System is unlike any other armored vehicle we have ever seen. The Lockheed Martin Division Missiles and Fire Control wanted to create a rocket system that could do it all, and this is exactly what they did in 1996. It was built not only to take out enemy artillery by launching missiles at its target, but then flee the scene at unbelievable speed to avoid a possible counterattack. For the enemy, the M142 HIMARS is gone before they even saw it coming, since the vehicle can fire its missiles and then hightail it out of there at over 50 miles per hour. Okay, so it's not super fast, but considering it has the capability to hold either a six-pack of MLRS rockets or a single Army Tactical Missile System missile, which can have a range of about 186 miles, it's plenty fast enough. Also take into consideration that the M142 HIMARS is a tough and heavy beast, weighing about 24,000 pounds. M9 Armored Combat Earth Mover. Up next is an armored truck that can easily destroy anything in its path and was built to complete any and all combat engineering tasks, from preparing defilade positions to removing roadblocks. The M9 Armored Combat Earth Mover was first used by the United States Army in 1986 and has proven to be one of the most useful trucks for military personnel. It was successfully used in Operation Desert Storm and saved countless soldiers' lives. Water is also no obstacle for the Armored Combat Earth Mover, and it can travel through waterways if needed. The main body of the vehicle is constructed mostly from welded aluminum, while the armor is a mixture of welded aluminum with selected steel and aramid laminated plates. All of that armor gives this armored behemoth a total weight of 36,000 pounds, making it a nearly indestructible truck. Paramax. A company by the name of Oshkosh Defense, based in the United States, worked tirelessly for decades to design this autonomous driving technology, which is implemented into their own six-wheeled cargo truck, the MTVR MK25A1. Terramax can seriously do it all with a drive-by-wire system that monitors everything from engine speed to steering. All the operator has to do is set the vehicle speed, and Terramax does the rest. By using overhead imagery from satellites, along with standard military maps, Terramax knows the shape of all the roads ahead and can identify potential obstacles in seconds. This technology changes the name of the game for armored trucks. Darts from Braun Nagel. In 2011, Russian mark Darts from Braun announced their collaboration with the company Gray Design to create the Darts from Braun Nagel. As the world's very first armored sports bag, everyone was amazed by just how much the vehicle was capable of. It was named after the famous French-Russian race car driver named André Nagel. In hopes of commemorating his 1911 win at the Monte Carlo Rally with the help of his C-24-55 Monaco Russoball, Darts from Braun wanted to create a car even more amazing than the one that brought André Nagel to the finish line. With 2,000 horsepower, it can haul yachts of up to 15 meters in length that weigh over 11,000 pounds. Plus, the car can travel at speeds of 155 miles per hour. The sleek design was brought to the public in 2012, and it quickly proved itself to be a powerhouse. Any car that can lug an entire boat is undeniably insane. Carl Mann King. This crazy-looking armored truck earned its name since it ruled over all other sport utility vehicles. The Carl Mann King has a 6.8-liter V10 engine that cranks out 398 horsepower. Depending on its customizations, the vehicle can weigh over 13,000 pounds if it has the optional bulletproof exterior. The interior design features too many amenities to count, with a PlayStation, satellite television, and even a built-in fridge. Drivers can enjoy cruising in their own personal spaceship, since the Carl Mann King also includes color-changing LED lights along with a night sky design on the ceiling. The outside may have started off as a Ford F-550 commercial cab chassis, but designers created this car to more closely resemble the Batmobile. Only 12 of these beauties were made, probably because very few people could afford such a luxurious and powerful car. The Carl Mann King costs $2.2 million, making it the most expensive SUV on the market. Even just thinking about this car is going to cost you. Assault Amphibious Vehicle. The AAV-7 Assault Amphibious Vehicle, or the AAVP-7A1 for short, was built to safely transport members of the United States Marine Corps when traveling through the most dangerous areas. United States Combat Systems crafted this fully tracked amphibious landing vehicle after decades of redesigning older versions. They started off with the Alligator in 1932 which had a speed of 2.5 miles per hour when traveling through the water. Now, the current assault amphibious vehicle can reach speeds of up to 8.2 miles per hour and has an operational range of 300 miles. It features an MK-19 40mm automatic grenade launcher, along with a Detroit Diesel 8V53T engine. All those perks add up to make the assault amphibious vehicle weigh 64,000 pounds. The vehicle has traveled across the globe and has been used during the Persian Gulf War and the Iraq War. Milan Ivanov's Armor Truck. Crafted by Milan Ivanov, the Armor Truck SUV is one of the best trucks yet. He became well known after releasing the Lamborghini Concepto X and Audi RS Concept. But none of them even came close to the insanity that is his latest creation. The vehicle is a mix of titanium, Kevlar, steel, and carbon fiber to make it the toughest military vehicle out there. These wheels are bulletproof for an extra layer of protection, but the driver won't need it. The hybrid armor truck has 2,000 combined horsepower output, so no enemies could ever catch the crew occupying this vehicle. We just wonder how it handles and stays on the road with that much power. Also, with that much power, it better have good brakes. Unless you want to demolish some building. If you're not impressed yet, the truck also features a thermal night vision and has an air filtration and oxygen regeneration system. Not only would this be helpful in the case of biochemical warfare, but it gives scientists the potential to use the armor truck SUV for space exploration. Whether it is on the ground or in the air, no one can deny that this vehicle is one of the most insane trucks out there. That's it for the list of our 10 most insane armored trucks. Have you ever seen one of these vehicles in action? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you'll be the first to know when we release new content. Thanks for watching.